so helpful.
Sure.
Hey.
Awesome.
Come on, come on.
Punch the daylights out of you. he makes a nuclear explosion.
No!
Sucks. Alien prisoners.
Mission complete!
But where did the two characters go?
They died.
Ralf and Marco.
Oh, they were saved by Hitler.
Yes! This guy decided to actually save us for some reason. Continues because my guy takes 2 hits to die. Alright. Booyah!
All games complete.
All games complete. And if you're wondering, there's also a Metal Slug X on here. The reason why we didn't play that is actually, it'd be pretty much posting the same playthrough over again. Because Metal Slug X is really Metal Slug 2, just with added weapons and stuff. That's all that is. And Metal Slug 3 was definitely the best one. Longest one, most challenging.
Yeah.
It introduced a lot of new things. Metal Slug 4 wasn't as good, but it's still really good. It introduced
it had Trevor.
Things. It had Trevor. I wish he was still around.
He was there once, and then he wasn't there ever again.
Yeah. It sucks to be him, I guess.
Yeah.
Unless you're playing Metal Slug 4. Yeah, he was around only in that game.
And then Metal Slug 5 introduced the ground slide.
Yeah.
Where you slide on the ground.
And in Metal Slug 6, they realized that's not very helpful, so they took it out.
They took that out. That was retarded.
Yeah.
It was an okay move, but it messed up the game sometimes.
Yeah, you'd end up doing accidental slide kicks without meaning to.
You'd want
to
jump and shoot down, and you'd just slide, and you'd get blasted.
You'd get blasted. You don't want that. Yeah, so this whole collection's great, and, And an amazing thing is, this isn't even all the Metal Slug games that are out.
Apparently there's a number 7.
There's a 7th one that, apparently came out for, Nintendo DS. I don't know if there's multiplayer on it, but if there is, ready to watch, I think. Even though it's a handheld. Alright, so that was all the Metal Slug games. See you again for whatever our next recording is. It'll probably be like maybe GoldenEye or just anything that's multiplayer.
Yeah.
Alright. Thanks for watching.